It's learning how to be flexible. It's learning how to adapt in an environment that's very dynamic. A competition like this is extremely dynamic, and you will have problems. And it's a test of character how you respond to the problems. If you look at the way our students respond to problems, it's quite impressive. They don't complain, they just get to solving the problem. It's a test of their character, it's a test of their problem solving, and they develop great life skills in this environment.
To be a part of something like this is just insane. You're basically part of a giant family. Like, we're about 35 people in our team from different grade levels, age levels, science stream, art stream, like some who haven't even decided yet because they're not old enough to do it. And you all just come together and you're basically one big family. It's really just a way to, it's honestly such a release. You get to be hands-on, you get to drill things, build things. You get to actually channel whatever you want into being constructive, and it's so nice because I'm also an art student, so art lets me do that, but this is just so much more hands-on and actually getting to use drills and like make a mess.
I like the challenge that it gives. I like the different ways that we can express ourselves with the tools. I like learning and working with my hands. It's kind of the perfect thing for me. I like meeting new people in my school and working with them on a robot and coming together to make a really cool thing. I think that I learn a lot from the mentors we have here. I learn a lot from my fellow students who they have totally different ideas that I'd never think of. And I think that when I began robotics, I didn't think that much of other people's ideas. But now I'm really into the idea of brainstorming a lot and figuring out the best idea for the team and the competition.